Resistance is not giving in to something that is clearly wrong.
I know that everyone now is angry enough to be in the street.
The Democratic Party must stand with working people, and there is massive opposition to that.
Is there room for people in the party like Senator Sanders?
Senator Sanders isn't a Democrat. I'm not a rabble-rouser. I want to try and dim the cry.
You don't win what you don't fight for, so step number one is get in the fight.